So good evening friends, this is Dr. Vineet Sehgal and the question that is asked was the difference between the executive bifocal lenses that we give in let's say congenital esotropia or congenital squint and the usual press biopic glasses that we give. So here we would see the difference between the two. So let's say there is a patient of congenital squint and I have done the refraction, and in refraction there is a minus number that has come and there is a plus number that has come. So the glasses we would make would be having the equal amount in the frame with minus as well as plus lenses. Okay, so this is known as executive bifocal. Okay, because a child has to do a lot of near as well as distance, both the vision are important for the children. Okay, then comes the second type of glasses, which are called presbyopic glasses. This is given after 40 years of age when your accommodation is less. So in this patients, we have to just give a complementary addition for the near work. Okay, and the part of the frame or the lens where we use the plus glass is much less as compared to the minus or the emmetropic power. So this is called presbyopic glasses. Okay, so remember, the executive bifocal is usually given in the congenital squint and the presbyopic glasses are given after 40 years of age. Okay, and this presbyopic power would gradually increase with age, and after when we do a cataract surgery, we can remove the minus power and just give a plus correction, or we can give a multifocal lenses to the patient. Okay. Thank you. Hope you would have understood the concept. Good night.